We're approaching the quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
Good to have you back, Tally. And maybe with another Dextro aboard, they'll get better Turian food.
As long as it's sterilized.
Dr. Michonne did get me some Dextro amino chocolate. You're welcome to it once we're back.
She got you Turian chocolate?
She said she saw it and thought of me. Why?
Oh, nothing.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance Dreadnought.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much. Schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. Right. I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... Got it. There should be a hull breach not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
I think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hole was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it?
No, he was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Only Corus opposed the war with me, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
We'll get your people out of here safely. out another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Got it. You're clear to board. See any action? All quiet so far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open.
In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be handy.
How come I don't get a new gun?
Couldn't find one in your size.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster. Gah, vents. Always the vents.
You did fine at the collector base.
I got set on fire! Right away!
Quarian anti-fighter lasers. Looks like they're using ultraviolet frequencies, like the Salarians.
Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more.
Their lives away.
Network intelligence. As we kill them, their attacks become more aggressive.
Disable their shields. And don't give them time to recharge. Look, the signal's hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
We've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Sensor data. Any sign of how the Quarians are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Thank you. Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought Operation Center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Console is operational.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Geras.
Signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
offline! Let's move. Guns coming back online. Come on, let's get out of here.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
Thank you.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion. Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe it's hacked.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you say?
Yes. Deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and rewrote the heretics for what? Nothing?
No. You successfully rewrote the heretics. The decision to ally with the old machines was difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
Sounds like they only joined the Reapers because the Quarians attacked.
Nothing excuses an alliance with the Reapers. They could have found another way.
Some would say the same about Turians curing the Genophage and allying with the Krogan.
Damn it! I begged them to negotiate rather than attack. I did.
Let's just get Legion out of there. Got it.
Tell Zora to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. Gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Save you from the Geth response.
Damn you, girl. What are they doing?
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the Admirals later.
This ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligences via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Understood.
Dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard? And Talizora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet...
He nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the homeworld.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about it?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits...
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.